The 93-year-old says he was simply trying to put people at ease during photo calls.